Jesse James was a bank robber and gang leader in the Wild West. In 1881, a man named Robert Ford joined the James Gang. On April 3, 1882, Robert Ford killed Jesse James with one shot to the back of the head. Ford claimed the $10,000 bounty and went on to become famous as the man who killed Jesse James. 10 years later, a man walked up behind Robert and fired two shotgun blasts into Ford's back, killing him instantly. Let me know in the comments what you think.